Here is the prototype of our project. Since it is difficult for us to transmit and detect 40 kHz, we use trial and error on the sensors and in the home. We use formula to increase the detection of the sensor. Just to show you that the detection of the armyworm is working, we use another HCSR04 to transmit 40 kHz and it will detect the sensor. We cover the transceiver of the sensor so that it can only detect a frequency. If the transceiver is powered on, the sensor detected 40 kHz inside the room. It will light up and it will send a notification via text message that there is an armyworm detected in the farm. After the text message has been sent, we can now open the Android application. The Android application shows the map where we can locate the detection. This is the code and the serial monitor. We use the Arduino IDE platform in doing all the codes for the prototype. The code includes the algorithm used in detecting 40 kHz, the code in sending notification via text message, and sending the GPS location of the device when armyworm is detected. All other components like solar panel and battery are included in a PC.